Tote scales are a recent development in the last 10 years as more product has become available in 2,000-pound totes. The tote bag is hung over a screw conveyor which transfers the material from the tote to the scale. Totes reduce the labor required to dump bags into the micro bin system, but unfortunately they do not reduce the price of the product since tote bags cost the same as paper bags, and in most cases feed mills cannot return the totes to manufacturers due to supplier sanitation policies.